Dana White, obsessed with Las Vegas sphere, eyes UFC card at venue in 2024. UFC president Dana White revealed on the Pat McAfee show that he has become obsessed with the brand new Sphere Arena in Las Vegas and wants to host the greatest combat event anyone has ever seen there. The Sphere, which can seat up to 18,600 people and cost $2.3 billion, opened on September 29. U2 hosted the first show there to kick off its 25-date residency in Las Vegas, which runs until December. It's easy to see why White wants to host an event there. The Sphere appears to bring an incredible visual experience, as evidenced by scenes from U2's concerts. A UFC event held at the Sphere would be a unique spectacle and one worth attempting. We'll see if that comes to fruition, but for now, the promotion's next major event is UFC 294 in Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates on October 21.